Hi, so I want to talk about the art of helping people. So this discussion or this video is coming from the place where I was having this discussion with a very close friend of mine, and we were talking about something, and then the issue of helping people came in, and we started talking, and something interesting happened, and I said that, you know, people get to help you, people get to help me, people get to help us, really not because they have plenty, not because they have made it, but sometimes people take a step further and help you because they understand the pain you're going through, they understand the experience, they empathize with you. You get the point? And sometimes they go the extra mile and do what on a normal day they will not do, because they believe that, you know, they are in a position whereby they can help you go through this particular challenge. And that is why it is very important to be very, very grateful when somebody helps you. Because trust me, you don't know the circumstances that they went through to give you that help. Maybe it was money. You don't know. Maybe they borrowed money to actually give you that help. They stretch themselves beyond their normal budget to actually help you. So it's not good to take help for granted. It's not good to take support for granted. Whether support is in cash or in kind, do not take it for granted, because you may not know the pain. You may not know the sacrifice. You may not know the extra effort that person went through to actually give you help. And it is always, of course, we know it is better to always be the person who is giving help. Always be the person who is taking that kind action, that kind support to actually help somebody to get access to that open door, to that support that they need that can change their life. So be grateful for help, honor people who help you, celebrate them, acknowledge them, and if when any time you are in the position to help, do not think twice. Stretch out that helping hand and help somebody to become better. It could be through an endorsement. It could be through recommendation. It could be financial help. It could be through helping kind. But always make sure that you are the person spreading kindness and support anytime somebody needs help. And when somebody helps you, be grateful, celebrate the person, and bless God for that person who stepped up to give you the help that you need. Keep shining. Cheers. Thank you.